Imago Dei is this image of God stamped on every human being, and it's in a completely unique way, somewhat like our fingerprints or a snowflake, that kind of idea. The problem with reincarnation in relationship to the very beginning of the Bible, Genesis chapter 1, is that the utter uniqueness and unrepeatable nature to each and every human individual is no longer valid. The concept of Imago Dei does not go well with this idea that you have people being made again.